Paris, France. Et abonnez-vous à la chaîne d'Amanda.
Okay, manifestation success story. I am walking down the London Bridge with my Gucci belt. I bought my first bag.
It's only up from here, okay?
Hello, it is now 5 in the morning. I look crazy, but that's because I just had like a 7-hour car ride. We made it to Paris, so we are in the Airbnb right now. This is our living area. Cute little kitchen slash washer area, and it looks out onto the tennis court. Our bedroom.
Famous streets in Paris.
Also, we were most expensive. We went to Cartier and we're looking around, and then the guy took us upstairs to get complimentary coffee. It was really cool. But I know it's because I have a Louis now, because that would not have happened. Something's just on its simple. You call me. Oh my god, me.
The moment that I have enough money, all my black turtlenecks will be designer.
Let me just see the like one piece of the designer. Wow. Cute.
Breathe in, rich air. Breathe out, poor air.
Literal goals. Is it ever gonna change? Am I gonna feel this way?
Like a museum.
We have our tour guide.
We're going to the Louvre, which is one of the most famous museums in Paris. Oh. And it's absolutely beautiful.
Je suis contente que Amanda et Jules soient à Paris.
What did you say?
I said I'm glad Amanda and Jules are here.
Aww. Bienvenue à Paris, France. Et abonnez-vous à la chaîne d'Amanda.
That's awesome! I don't even feel like I'm here right now. I feel like when I'm watching the footage later, I'm gonna be like, I was there. I did that? Yeah.
Was that a dream?
Was this a dream? I don't know. Kinda. Look at that.
I love the statue.
Do you think people get offended when, because Jules and I have been running around screaming wee wee baguette?
No.
Okay. Put me in your bedroom and I'll sing a little song. Hold you tight, squeeze you right, give you all I've got. See you in the morning, coffee, we'll talk about. Is it ever gonna change? Am I gonna feel this way forever? Are you gonna be around for me to count on? This is the courtyard of where we're staying as well. It's super cute. We are in our last day here in Paris, and we've got a lot of stuff we want to do, but also what's kind of an inconvenience is we were told that a lot of things are closed on Sundays, so it's gonna be interesting to see what we can.
But I'm gonna get tatted. I'm gonna get tatted.
Yeah, you guys are probably tired of watching me get tatted and everyone get tatted in my vlogs, but
know, it's okay. Clearly, it's become a lifestyle. Yeah, so we are in a British car, technically, right?
Yeah.
You guys okay? But yeah, so the steering wheel is on the opposite side. This feels really cool because it's like I'm in the driver's seat, but I ain't gotta do. But people are crazy drivers. Like, they do not care. There's a lot of roundabouts. Shut up. Where there's no lines. Like, you have to just, you just drive wherever you want. And it's crazy because everyone wants to go on their own agenda. So, it's really interesting.
I mean, I'm just like, don't really understand how it works here. I'm just gonna assume this is correct. Alright, this is the real thick one coming up.
444.
Damn it, I was literally looking right at it.
Because you're a rich girl.
This is the roundabout. Look how crazy this is.
That guy just like drove right in. Alright, here we go. Holy mother. Holy.
It's crazy. Everyone's just driving like maniacs.
Alright, I did it. I didn't go all the way around because I was scared, but.
That's like one of the things I was saying. If you have enough cars, just go around and around.
So this is the Bape store, and literally I just watched two guys walk out and like steal two sweatshirts. So that was crazy. Baby, take my hand. Imagine thrift stores in America looking like this. Crazy. Maybe I'd call you after 10, and if you wanna make it, we could ride an aisle. And your touch makes me smile, and we can try to fight it, don't be shy. And if you try to catch it, I'll be mad for days now. Alright, and now Jules is gonna get a tattoo.
Oh, it gets the vlog ripped out of her hand.
Hello.
We're getting the tattoo right now.
Is it first?
No, I have like five.
Okay.
They're just all in places you can't see, so this is my first seeable one.
I'm so glad.
Good. Thanks for letting me know. I haven't had one in like 2 years though, so this might hurt.
This is gonna be great though, because now whenever I want a hand tattoo, all I have to think is Jules has one, so I can get one. Does it hurt?
Shut up.
This yeah. Thing's...
Oh, but it looks so good.
Yeah, it is. Oh, this is so dope.
Let me see.
So I just got a lock for the Love Bridge, and I'm going to write Cam and Amanda. Mom, Pop, I'm here in Paris over the bridge near the Eiffel Tower, and I got a little lock that says Paris, and I wrote Ma and Pop, and I'm gonna put it on.
Do I just put it on someone else's lock?
Look! Mom, Pop, here are the keys. Forever! So Cam, I got one for me and you. Yay! I love you!
Alright, so we're
bye-bye, Paris! We are leaving Paris at like 4 in the morning, so we are gonna go back after a long day. And yeah,
bye.
It is 4:21 in the morning here in France. We have to drive to London first so that we can fly out of there. We are in the club before we fly out of London.
Who's a fancy bitch? You are.
I left. Days pass so quickly when
the feeling comes to me.
Who are we? Wee wee. Hamburger.
Thank you guys so much for watching and getting to the end of this vlog. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on your post notifications. And go ahead and go over to my website, theamandajewel.com, to surf my content or to book me. Or just go watch another one of my YouTube videos. Okay, much love. I will see you all in the next video.
We're too dumb to talk to each other. And admit that we both won't be lovers. We don't want the love when the